We start with one hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And if you refer to our analysis, since the price was within here, we discuss how we can look for trade. And for those traders, they're holding the trade for sale either from here or from here, either move their stop loss to break even or book some profit. If we put this long relative to the previous one, and if you refer to the indicators, we see we have a divergence based on 1 hour chart. Anyway, we start with higher time frame. We start with daily chart. And if you move to daily chart, we have been looking for the reversal. We have been looking for buys the long term, following by 22, following by 22 and 27 as a target. But we have to see the breakout of this correction to confirm we are within uptrend. That's why we mentioned we can expect the price to consolidate here for a longer time before we see the reversal. That's why if we get any opportunity for buy, mostly we have to look for trade based on lower time frame. If it is not moving in our direction, we should know how to manage it. This is what I explained in my last analysis. And even if we move to forward chart, the best thing is if the price could break the lowest price of this correction relative to this. Then any reversal from there, we can look for buys a long term. Anyway, from what I can see here, we can even expect the price tag the lowest price of this correction. That's why if anyone wants to look for trade, either buy or sell, they should consider as a short-term trade. That means we are trading within this correction. And based on forward chart, I don't see any trade setup either for buy or sell at this point. And if I move to 1 hour chart, we have to wait for the next trade. If you want to look for sell, we have to wait for the correction similar to any of this. And any sell is a short term because we can look for continuation as extension. But if you get any reversal as a short move flag, I will take the trade for buy. Having entry above this in case the price reverses as a short move also can be an option. It depends on the traders, whether they're looking for sell or for buy. But at this point, we are more interested to look for buy. And in this case, we have to wait since we don't see any trade setup. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.